It's me, Joanna, from the MacArthur Public Library. I'm the former Poet Laureate of Rockland, Maine, and today I will be reading a poem I wrote about a person I was very much in love with, who I was separated from. He lived way up north, and I was down the coast. And I was also helping out my mom, who's a school teacher at the time, which is why the beginning is a little different from the rest. I was kind of getting into the mood. Circle and dot. The billions of giggling circles and dots, all hopping and popping in dresses and lace, seem to intensify now that the heat is gone. Everywhere there is white, blue energy, a smooth, cool breeze from a breath of air concentrated, blowing me south in my sailboat heart. My lips harden and crack with the snow, but my arms and legs grow stronger with dancing in circles and cartwheels and stops. To bump against you and sleep would be a heavier delight that would melt my frozen lips and rest my tired arms and legs. I float in drifts in the bright sunlight, my mind traveling to your warmth, the center of my center softly expanding in my illusion of being near you. This is day 2 of Poetry Month. Stay tuned. We'll see you soon. Bye.